Thank you for being so prompt. Not everywhere am I used to such a prompt audience and such a prompt press gathering. But a very big disappointment coming into Calcutta today. Bishan Gorby, it is still so hot. Let me give my introduction to you. I am one of those, how do you call them, fake Bengalis. Sholil Ganguly Acharya. Family lives in Park Street. But because I've never actually spent any time living in Calcutta, all I eat is mishti dohi, kosha mangsho. I have shorsho mach. But that is my limitation of the language. But it is always a pleasure to come to Calcutta because you meet so many people. Everyone is always very warm and everyone has a lovely life. Everyone goes to club in the evening. They all play cricket or they play golf. Well, today we've come here for, well, a mixture of everything. As you can see, pink is the color of the day. And we're talking about one of our first loves, that is cricket. Now, when you talk about cricket, India's doing very well, by the way, for those who don't know in Australia. Rohit Sharma scored 170 today, so we're close by. We've not taken some wickets. Abhi Kurvila, the very great former India cricketer, says no, they're not doing well. Okay, we'll listen to that. But generally, as a sport, cricket, I feel, has perhaps the shortest shelf life. When you look at golf, golf was one of the first sports that started the Masters League, in which, when you had the, say, the US Open, which Tiger Woods plays, and then thereafter, a few days later, when you have the Masters Championship, the course size is the same, the competitiveness is as good, and as we all know with golf, a 17-year-old can beat a 50-year-old and you wouldn't even know. So this is the essential concept of what a Masters League is. And while mere words cannot explain it, I will show you a lovely presentation to understand what the MCL is. Take a look.
We won!
Hi, आज मैं आपके सामने एक क्रिकेटर नहीं क्रिकेट फैन बन के आया पर आप सबको ये बताने आया हूँ कि वर्ल्ड के हम सबके फेवरेट क्रिकेटर्स वापस खेलने आए हैं और हर फैन एक चीज तो जरूर कहेगा The masters are back.
Big round of applause for them. dead faces because it's afternoon. We've had lunch, we will have lunch in just a bit. This beautiful table right in front has most of the representatives of the league, and I would like to call them on stage. But you basically understood what the concept is. That's what we want to do. Those are the kind of cricketers that we will see out there. It is going to be very competitive, and when I do chat with Saurabh Dhawan today, we will actually talk about how competitive the leagues will be, because when you do go out there, you forget about whether you were playing or whether you're not playing anymore. When the ball is in front of you, you feel like hitting a six, and you will continue to hit a six. So, calling up on stage first, you've seen some names out there. Popcorn Sports and Entertainment, they put all this together, and I've personally seen him on the laptop all the time, on the phone all the time, and sometimes I'm a little nervous because we're not very far away, a couple of weeks away before we start. So, Chip, I'd like to call you on stage. He's the chairman of this group. And is as stressed as half the players, the captain and the team, just before this happened. So, congratulations on this day. 2 months ago, you all have been kind enough to show how the journey started. A few words would be nice. Can we start the podium mic, please?
Yeah. Thanks, Alan. Thanks for the introduction. Notun Bachore Suvecha. Excuse my Bengali, my friends, but having come to the land of Dada, I thought I'd learn some new expressions. Firstly, good afternoon, all you wonderful people, for turning out in such large numbers to support our team, Libra Legends. I'm truly humbled to have your support as our team embarks on an unparalleled journey in the history of cricket with such legendary cricketers. But before I start, I take this opportunity to thank all the dignitaries present over here, from the film industry, the corporates, and most importantly, Mr. Sam Khan, who's the director of MCL. Thank you so much, Sam, for giving us this opportunity. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Well, John Wooden, a famous basketball coach, had once said, "Sports do not build characters, they reveal it." And that's what Popcorn Sports and Entertainment stands for. With an impetus on sports and entertainment, we wish to take sports to the living room of every viewer. And when we talk of sports, there's nothing bigger than cricket in India. Masters Champions League is the latest buzzword among the cricketing wizards, as it brings back all the legendary cricketers such as Sehwag, Ganguly, Callis, Sangakkara, back to the 22-yard pitch. Well, it all started back on 30th November last year when our team was the first one to be announced under the MCL platform to play in this league. I thank the media for covering our event so extensively in Mumbai, and I thank you once again for coming up in such large numbers. I recently read somewhere, victorious warriors first win and then go to the war, whereas defeated warriors go to the war and then seek to win. Well, we won half our battle when we got Ganguly and Grandson as our legendary cricketers. And with a clear objective of winning, we bagged Callis for the highest prize ever in the auction held on 7 December in Dubai. Thank you. We are focused on current performances, and four of our players are currently playing in the Big Bash League. I wish Lum, Callis, Hogg and Tate all the very best for their upcoming matches. We have planned round your sporting activities, which doesn't end with MCL. We are the proud owners of Kolkata Babu Moshais, a team playing Box Cricket League. This is a celebrity cricket league to be aired on Colour 6 from 28th Feb 2016 for 6 months. Nivedita Basu, Hiten Tejwani, Meghna Naidu, Sharad Malhotra are some of the stars that make a team shine. And well, if you thought it's just about cricket, then hold on. We are introducing 6 new novel sports in India that have not been played at such a level professionally before, such as tag ball, futsal, along with many more. We are also in the process of buying a kabaddi team and are starting water sports in India, particularly Mumbai, at a level that was never done before. So stay tuned as we continue to excite you with round the year sporting activities. Well, I would now like to invite Dr. Raju, who would take you to the other side of entertainment that a company has to offer. Thank you very much, and I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. Good afternoon. This Popcorn Entertainment Private Limited, we are now entering, the Suchit says that we are entering into the sports and we are already in sports. But I would like to tell you guys and gladly hope you will appreciate this, that Popcorn Entertainments, that we are going to enter into much more larger activity on the movie as well as clubbing, restaurants and the entertainment level that we wanted to take you, that no other company in India has been done in a sports and entertainment business. Before, the sports was only sports. Now the sports has taken the place of entertainment. People are watching sports as an entertainment options for them. And to put everything in mind, we are gladly happy to telling you this, that we are going to enter. We are already talking with some companies which are in the movie making business, which are in big restaurants and the big clubs, and we are putting everything together to make Popcorn Entertainment Private Limited it one of the best sports and entertainment company in India and hopefully in the world. Thank you.
Do stay on stage, Doctor. Do stay on stage. Do stay on stage. And Suchit, I'm going to call you back on stage before we call another lady on stage to make a little presentation as well. And then we got a big announcement. So, ladies and gentlemen, can we call on stage Pooja Jhunjhunwala, the director of Popcorn Sports and Entertainment, a lady who's been as diligently involved in putting this team together and this concept together. So, Pooja, a few words from you, and she's got a big announcement. Just a minute. So while I chat with you and while we arrange that also, how excited are you? It's taken a couple of months. This pink color idea, was this only yours or did everyone completely agree on this idea?
Basically, pink color is all about passion and all. And for our team, we want pink. We have Dada with us.
Yeah.
And we want to show that how dedicated we are with this team. This is the color which stands out. And with Dada, we are standing out.
Which is why I've chosen not to wear the pink right now, because I'm asked to stand out. But Pooja's got a few words to say. Do have a look at them.
Yeah. Good afternoon, all you wonderful people. And thank you for gracing this occasion this afternoon and encouraging us at Popcorn Sports and Entertainment. As most of you now might be aware of Masters Champions League, which is a cricket tournament from 28th of Jan to 13th of Feb in UAE. Masters Champions League, it has been established with an objective to bring together the real legends of cricket to participate in an action-packed 2020 tournament that is unlike anything seen before. Libra legends consist of international legends of games like Jack Gallus, Grant Swan, Michael Lum, Brad Hogg, Sean Tate, Marcus North, Nicky Boy, amongst a host of other stalwarts, and our very own Soil of the Sun, also lovingly known as the god of offside by cricketers, Mr. Sourav Ganguly. And it is not that. We also have our legends to quote the other legends, which is Mr. Abhay Kuruvilla. A big thank you to Mr. Zafar Shah, chairman, Ms. Zara Shah, CEO, and Mr. Sam Khan, MCL, for giving this opportunity and honoring Team Libra legend to play the opening match. I assure you that it's going to be a treat for all of us to watch these legends play again and make Team Libra legends proud. It is my greatest privilege to introduce to you today the man you've grown up to love over the years. The king of Indian cricket, I give to you one and only Dada Sourav Ganguly.
A Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.